Alright guys, let's rip this gas factory bike here at Decker. This track's super fun. Save. I will say, guys, I didn't touch the setup at all. This thing feels really good. Like, through the chop and turning, this bike feels really good. Nothing, dude, just floating over that rough stuff. Guys, well, hey, dude, highly recommend this track and this bike. Go check it out.